My name is Tanya Koshi and I am a first year student here at Fortune Institute of International Business or FIIB. Today I am going to talk to you about my life at FIIB and share with you my learnings and experiences. In fact, you would also hear from my classmates and seniors about their experience here at FIIB. When I was trying to decide on an MBA college, I had, like I'm sure many of you have, a checklist that I was keeping in mind. FIIB stood high up on my checklist. The central location in New Delhi, experienced and dedicated faculty, global and industry-relevant curriculum turned out to be the inviting features at FIIB. At the orientation week where we participated in Fortune MasterChef and other enticing games, or be it at Sankalp, the employability fest at FIIB. In fact, Sankalp gave us an opportunity for introspection through an assessment center where we assessed our employability quotient. These and many insightful activities at FIIB give students an opportunity to learn MBA, which is experiential. Within 8 months of being in FIIB, I've had opportunities to hone, test and try out my leadership skills. FIIB's focus on inviting renowned speakers from the industry to address us at various occasions helps us gain industry knowledge from the experts. Hearing speakers like Ms. Anita George from IFC, Mr. Pranshu Singhal, Head Sustainability for Nokia, Ms. Swati Gupta from KPMG and many others has given me a perspective like none other. Hearing their experiences and getting the insider's perspective on various issues which the industry grapples today is of great intellectual value to any MBA student. Conferences, conclaves, SHRM sessions, View from the Top leadership talks, Toastmasters sessions, study abroad programs where we visited China and Dubai, foreign language classes, assessment centers, employability fests, and exchange programs with universities abroad is just the beginning of the list through which FIIB has given us an opportunity to get a global experience at FIIB itself. Not only do we get the opportunity to learn from industry experts, at FIIB we also get a lot of opportunities to get our hands dirty in the game and implement strategies we learn as leaders. The conclaves, conferences, summits and fests are entirely student-driven initiatives with faculty to guide us at various points. The annual cultural fest at FIIB, Samavesh, for example, is a three-day extravaganza where over 20 contests are organized, over 30 teams are managed, and over rupees 10 lakh is arranged as prize money by the students. Miraki, the annual B-Plan competition at FIIB, boasts of a similar expanse. In fact, let me share with you what my classmates and colleagues here at FIIB want to say about their experience at FIIB.
My experience of organizing and coordinating the Founders Day activities where we hosted the underprivileged kids from nearby areas for a day was by far the most engaging learning experience. I was overwhelmed when the kids looked at me and smiled before they got their gifts. It was a lesson no MBA book could teach me.
Organizing various conclaves and seminars at FIIB has given me an opportunity to broaden my mindset, my viewpoints, and accelerating my thought process. I see myself better at crisis management and delegating tasks. These volunteering opportunities have made me understand how I can enhance my leadership skills.
Being a part of Toastmasters and participating in the speeches, especially impromptu speeches, turned me into a more confident person. On an occasion, I competed with professionals at a contest hosted by Toastmasters from across the city, which gave me exposure which was unparalleled. Today, I can give presentations with more dynamism, which I think is a skill every MBA desires.
The MBA, as we all know, is a culmination of practical experience and theoretical knowledge. But the MBA at FIIB is a doing MBA, where we not merely become subject matter experts, we become leaders in every sense. The doing MBA at FIRB not merely enables us to take the sprint, it also prepares us to run the marathon.